In this first episode of Greetings from the Privacy of Public, we check in with Amy Ellen.
I don't want to be...
Amy Ellen and Blanket Suit are doing well. They've learned that power clashing helps with physical distancing. They understand the decision that was made, mostly due to Peter Rabbit being immunocompromised and them being the ones that had been out most for the grocery shopping. They're staying in touch with everyone in the studio via video chat. Everyone seems to be doing well. Amy Ellen just worries about who's going to change Moe's water. But Amy Ellen and Blanket Suit look forward to the day where they can return safely to the studio and be reunited and just get back to normal. So they just want you to hang in there. Stay safe, everyone. Wash your hands until then, and we'll be in touch soon.